Remember how pretty Shali looked? I mean, and you know Miss McCampbell can't draw.
She looks the same.
But she looked really pretty, didn't she? Her paper, she didn't have any creases. She didn't have anything, did she?
No.
She did. People said something. And it upset her. And what happened? We had to start crumbling. And more people said things. Then, someone said something nice. And so we all started coming out. Now, Miss McCampbell worked hard to get it out, didn't we?
Mm-hmm.
Are all the creases out?
No.
Are all the crinkles out?
No.
Will Shali ever get all pretty and crease-free and crumpled?
If you iron her?
Yes.
Yeah. If I did that, but can I do that?
No, because it'll burn.
So, words and actions, they stick with you, don't they? They do. So think about that next time someone upsets you or someone you may not like and you really don't want them to play with you, but you end up playing with them. And they may end up being your best friend forever. But think about Crumpled Shali and what it did to Shali. And she's going to stay with us all year. And sometimes you'll see and you go, and that means that maybe I actually let you say something you shouldn't have. Or do something you shouldn't have, and you need to think, that's never going to go away, no matter what we do. Okay? Think you can do that for me?